Well, this is one of the cool things about doing this job is look over there. It's not every day you get to meet little lion cubs. This is Jabari, a male white lion cub. And this is Nandi, the female cub, both 4 months old and just starting to get used to their new surroundings. They were donated to the zoo by an anonymous donor, and at 45 and 50 pounds respectively, they are a handful, but a welcome one at the Alabama Gulf Coast Zoo.
It's been a while since we've had babies like this, so they'll be very excited. It'll be great for people to get to watch, and they'll get to watch these guys grow up together.
The zoo has offered encounters with zoo babies in the past. That won't happen with this pair. They are already too big to safely interact with visitors and getting bigger every day. Right now, they're only outside every once in a while, depending on the weather. So you're going to have to just keep checking back with the Alabama Gulf Coast Zoo to see their newest additions. On the Baldwin County Beat in Gulf Shores, Debbie Williams, WKRG News 5.